What's going on, Sass Tapplers? I just took the car. And we're going to do this mission again. We have to take that guy. Now then, what you want to do is, you got him over here, right? But you see, there's a bridge by here, and there's like rocks by here, which is like, so you go all the way down here. And I grabbed a vehicle from a base by here, or anyway. What I'm going to do is going to drive down by here. And drive up there, pop my car blade, go in, grab him, and go out. This is probably the fourth time I've tried this now. Third time today. Okay, so we go up by here now. This is what you need to do. This is what I think. You can't get him in the boat, I've tried out two times. Before I try a car now. Need to make sure I'm driving correctly. The one is for you to get destroyed by anything like that. Okay. I'm in the pocket by here now.
Enemy reinforcements incoming.
I'm gonna go in, grab him.
That was fucking close.
I might cut this part out. Oh yeah, I'm gonna make this episode shorter, by the way.
Drone is up. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
These episodes gonna be shorter from now on, just to tell you.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
I'm gonna take up points for you and snipe too. I'm guessing someone else up here. Oh no. There's someone down by here. Maybe I should try and drive all the way over there, but no.
Sniper's got us targeted.
Location on El Cerebro's chief assistant. He could be our best chance to get our hands on the mad scientist himself. Get to the assistant and extract El Cerebro.
Yeah, I'll do that. Probably cut this part out and we're just running towards the base. Depends, honestly. These episodes don't need to be shorter after all. Okay, we need to get him to the car now. And drive out of here. And we're getting close to the car. Mission is about to be a success. Finally. Look, many tries to do it. How far is it? Okay, so we go this way. This way. Yeah, it's this way. Car's over here. I'm living in a blue world. Even though I like red. Finally, okay, I'm gonna drive out of here.
Hmm.
know? You know? She always keeps tabs on me, even when she thinks she's ignoring me. I really ought to go back, or she'll worry.
I prefer you didn't.
But I've almost cracked this. You know how cold it is underwater? The issue of chemical binding? Not an issue. It ought to be easy to find monoethanolamine in Bolivia, right? It's just an issue of scale. Can I call Nidia Flores? She's probably busy, but she won't mind. She knows me. We're close. What am I talking? Miss Clubbing? No. I mean, scrubbing needs two compartments. Wouldn't leave room for anything.
That so?
I once saw specs for a Colombian submersible that just had a breathing tube sticking out of the surface of the water. Imagine the heat signature. It's probably best I don't call Nidia till I have a real solution. Did I mention I know her? Do you know her?
I haven't yet had the pleasure.
Wait a minute. A manned submersible. What's the solution? Why do we even bother putting people in the sub?
No idea, pal.
Doing well so far. Happy now. Cause I'm happy. Should I grab? Nah, I don't need a different one. I thought it was the left. Okay. Yeah, definitely going this way. A lot of bends, but yeah, not really. Go. Aren't we a yaw?
We're at the rally point. I'll take him from here.
Thank you, baby Jesus. I'm sick of listening to this guy.
Now you know how we feel every time you open your mouth.
Come on, dude, let's go. So glad I've done this mission now. Took so long to do it. So long.
Man, Nidia will be looking for me.
Good, because we're looking for her.
They say you've got a good brain between those ears, camarada. Now that you're up Schitt's Creek without a submersible, you may have figured out that you need me to help you, and I will. Once you help me.
Huh. Forgive me for asking, but what do you think this is? Compelling? Dramatic? The rocks here have been around for centuries, long before you were a gamete in your father's testicle. And they'll be around long after you've gone back to the dust. Do you understand? These rocks have more significance in the universe than you do. Than your high and your hypocritical war on rocks. Are you taking me to Nidia, or are we waiting for her?
Do you not understand that I will lock you up in prison? where tattooed neo-Nazis will use you as a human pincushion for their dicks?
The problem is that you still think that anything matters. Anal rape, cocaine, murder, it's all nonsense. Do you think the jaguars waste any concern on how they feel? Or that the rabbits they eat contemplate the name of God? Meanwhile, you're still lying to yourself, convincing yourself that you make a difference.
So nothing matters to you, El Cerebro.
El Cerebro? I am not El Cerebro. El Cerebro slipped through your fingers before you even knew he was there. He is quite simply gone, as though he never existed.
Uh-huh. Cool.
What do you mean we got the wrong guy?
Looks like El Cerebro planted most of the intel we followed. He led us on a wild goose chase while he bugged out.
Then who the fuck is Bowman talking to?
El Cerebro's top submersible designer. A sacrificial lamb, basically.
Damn, that's some next level supervillain shit right there.
Either way, we put the cartel submarine fleet out of business. Could take years to get that program running again.
And El Cerebro?
The trail's cold for now. Bowman will keep her ear to the ground in case he resurfaces, but we're moving on.
Yeah. Cool. So we done our area. Where we go next? Huh. Okay, so that's level 3, that's level 3. Let's see, level 4, level 4, level 4, level 5, level 5, level 4. Okay, so we got these two dudes left. So then I'm gonna fast travel over here. I don't think this episode will be very short now. I think this might be a full episode, but I will start to cut down these episodes now. I don't know why I never did them in the first place, probably because I was too lazy and stuff. But this episode's probably gonna be a nice long one anyway. I like making them long anyway.
Amigos, one of those prisoners you set free from Yuri Hipolito was my brother Julian. I did not even know if he was alive or dead. Muchas, muchas gracias.
I've got the bike.
I'll catch up with you.
I'm about to go into new territory. Now. So I've done every mission in these areas, haven't I? Oh no. Pommy wants me to go over there now. So I have a 4 dude though. Because you know, I don't want to do him next, I want to do this dude next. And voila. After we've done this dude, then we do this dude next, I think. Unless there's another level 3 dude we need to do. Yeah.
Bowman, we're in the car.
You know that annoying DJ Perico on Santa Blanca Radio? The activity has narrowed the location of his main broadcasting station to Picara, so Perico himself should be close.
What do we want with him?
We need you to use your unique charm to convince DJ Perico to broadcast a Pacatari speech. It's a move that'll both raise the rebel's profile and make the cartel look bad.
Persuade, change, and influence, huh? No leads on Perico's 20?
We're still looking, but we don't even know what he looks like. Forge for intel. Find him, use him. I'll let you know if we can narrow down the location of the radio station.
Okay. So then, we got some missions to do. I'll go over this one. Wait, what? this Recon driver. That's brilliant. There's a truck down there. I'll just go and drive there. That's a tractor. It shows up as like a truck on the screen.
Let's go.
Go ahead without me.
I'm a little farmer boy. See me rolling. The heat in. On the road again, Farmer Jim is on the road again. Past the car, but yeah.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Okay, here we go. Redo off copyright.
All right, I'm in.
Good to know. There's all stone things around here, you know. Kind of remind me of the thing from Milan, the old statue thing. I don't really want to call it a thing on top of the mountain. Bye guys. Just gonna show me. You must make it feel better. Huh, it's too cool. Just destroy some rocks. Okay, and these intel missions are supposed to be easy to do usually. Oh cool, snow. Huh. I haven't seen snow in IOL for a while. Like for years, like. It's just strange. It's near Britain, we get it probably every year anyway. Probably it's not like Mars, it's like snows the night and stays there for 3 weeks, probably snows again. It's not like Mars, it's not just like first. It's like, I don't know, like an inch from the ground. Like a height for PlayStation 4, I imagine, which for an Xbox One. Just goes up that high. Just reaches above your toes. Probably a fuck.
I'm not
sure, I mean. Okay, I might just cut this door straight out. Might as well keep it in, I don't know. There's a nice talk as well, then.
They know we're here. Be careful.
Their LT is trying to run.
Fire, fire, fire.
That chopper's chock full of supplies the rebels could use. Let's get after it.
Shit, take cover!
Shit balls. Found some stuff that mentions the cartel built the
flash hole anyway. Obviously can't flash hole now, but nope, nothing. Like flash hole, yeah. That's about it.
We go to a house in a village called Todos Santos. Let's see if he's there.
I'm gonna drive over there then start before I start the mission. I'll record. We'll see you guys next episode. We got Assassin's Creed Squadron with the day. See you guys next episode, and peace.